back, don't I? Take one from the corner.
Take him
and then
him
lope
all
onto
the way nearly, and then y'all make that big swing.
Then I'll have to lope on around the jog.
Okay. And we'll take Steve and Hunter and me and Emma and Will, and we'll kind of take the middle.
Okay.
Okay, Fletcher, where are you? Oh, you're going around the highway.
What's up, guys? We are out here this morning. It is about 8:30 a.m. in the morning, and I'm out here with my younger brother working cattle for the first time since I was probably about 15, 16 years old. So I'm back out here in West Texas at my dad's. My brother was working cattle this morning. He's been shoeing horses the last couple of days, but I decided to get on a horse, come out here and work some cattle with him this morning. Something I did as a kid growing up, but hadn't done in years and years. And just for the record, it's about 25 degrees out here, so nice and warm. Reminds me why I moved to LA.
So the goal is, once we have the cattle penned, is to actually separate the baby calves from the mother cattle, mama cows, and we will be vaccinating, cutting, ear tagging, and branding the calves. And the mother cows will all be run through the chute as well, and they will get their shots of vitamins. They will also all be vaccinated.
Yeah.
Thanks so much for tuning in, guys. Remember, if you enjoyed this video, be sure to hit that thumbs up button. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the little bell to get notifications every single time I upload a new video. And remember, guys, if you can't be good, at least be good at it. See you next video.